Welcome back, creators. So I'm here now. I'm going to finish up my baby shoe. The one that I started on live. So what I'm doing now is I want to put some red stones here. And I'm gonna outline it with this black. Let's throw that, come on. Let you all see the outcome. Kind of wish I knew how to do the voiceover thingy. Because I sure would like to do some. Have some music near the background, or watch some TV or some of y'all videos, 'cause this could get boring. So she already said she liked them, so that's all that matters. He's talking. I do have craftable things playing in the background. So like I said, this is tedious. probably just hear me breathing. And then my heat coming on and off. It's too bad YouTube is not like Instagram, because I know like people go live on Instagram or do a video on Instagram, they have music playing. Gotta follow the rules. Well, I'm probably just going to do this one, do the other, and come back. And let y'all see what I did so far, and then the finishing project. This is kind of a stress reliever. Gotta have patience. But it's pretty much, anybody know me, know I'll do anything for my little baby. Well, she's not a little baby. She's a college student, first year. Well, she's my miracle. Rainbow baby, like 6 times over. This would be a time where I mean, before I had her, I didn't think I was going to be able to have any. I kept losing, you know. And it was a time keeping her too, but God knew what he was doing. She was meant to be. And I thank him every day for her. My pride and joy. The egg is almost done. And the A stands for Ajay. And the L stands for Laurel. So that's how the A looks. So I'm gonna go on and I'm gonna do the L and I'll be back. So I'm back. I finished both of the letters in red. There's the L and this is the A. So now I'm going to start on the black outline. For around here, I'm gonna have to use these little black because these black here kind of big for that space. And I might fill in around hills so you don't really see too much of the white with the smaller black stones. This is coming out cute for the most part. Mm-hmm. I'm almost finished with the black accent on the L. Let this dry some, and then I'm gonna come back in with the smaller ones to go around the white. So that's the L. I'll be back when I finish the A. This is how far I got in on the shoe. Do a little bit more because I gotta get up way early tomorrow. Take a little puppy to get fixed. And I'm waiting to have this finished by tomorrow. At least both shoes. Coming out all right. I'm trying to think if I'm gonna go all the way around this part. I guess once I finish this part here, gotta determine if I'ma go around the back So that is how the shoe looks so far. I'm about to call it a night because I gotta get up really early. So I'll be back to show y'all. Guess I'll say at least one finished. So check y'all on the flip side.